You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first...
Hi, my name is Leif Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent childcare, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, we'll turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Rich, where are they keeping the Huggy boxes?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you. Remember when maintenance left in a sweep of this place?
No.
Exactly. Nobody in this stupid company knows what they're doing. Oh, I swear, I haven't seen a single box in its place since they started flooding the storehouse with orphanage junk.
Right. I get it.
It's a nice program and a hot brand. They're probably happy about it when manufacturing's on our necks about it, because we can't buy stupid hockey boxes!
Rich.
You're right. You're right. It's for the orphans. I just wish there were less boxes. Anything less would be more abitable. Is that even a word? Abitable.
Thank you.